You want the girl back alive, listen and do not talk. The drop will be made tonight, 11 p.m.
The amount will be $50 million.
$50 million? And who do you think you kidnapped, Chelsea Clinton?
Detective James Carter loved his job just a little too much.
You destroyed half a city block.
That block was already messed up.
And you lost a lot of evidence.
Still got a little bit left.
But the job got a little too dangerous.
You have 29 minutes left.
I got everything under control.
Papa! I want to speak with my daughter.
Han was about to get his daughter back and you screwed it up.
I would like one of my people to help.
Now it's time to bring in the master.
Please tell me you speak English. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
I don't want no partner, I don't need no partner, and I ain't gonna never have no partner. Did Kojak have a partner?
Yeah, the fat guy.
Did Columbo have a partner? Look.
No. You put your own bag in the back. I'm not a sky cat.
Beach boy.
Oh, hell no. Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy. Yeah.
They're two cops with nothing in common.
Do it again. Like this?
Except the case.
Hello?
You have one more chance.
They can't walk away from.
Agent Carter is very passionate about finding your daughter.
Damn!
Get up,
stand up, go up with your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump up, push the ceiling, jump around, jump around. Which one of y'all kicked me?
From New Line Cinema. The fastest hands in the East.
Wow.
Meet the biggest mouth in the West.
Just received a threat on the building. We ask you, please exit the building. Do not panic. Do you hear what I just said? Get the hell out of here. The bomb in the building.
Jackie Chan.
I can't hold it anymore.
Just hang on, man. I'll be right back.
Oh. Chris Tucker.
FBI, take a picture. It's okay. Wait a minute.
Rush Hour.
We can hang my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
If you want the girl back alive, listen and do not talk. The drop will be made tonight. The amount will
be $50 million.
$50 million? And who do you think you kidnapped, Chelsea Clinton?
Detective James Carter loved his job just a little too much.
You destroyed half a city block.
That block was already messed up.
But the job got a little too dangerous.
Papa!
Han was about to get his daughter back and you screwed it up.
I would like one of my people to help.
Now it's time to bring in the master.
Please tell me you speak English. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Bitch boy.
Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy. Yeah.
They're two cops with nothing in common.
Do it again. Like this?
Except the case.
We're gonna get your daughter back safe and sound.
They can't walk away from.
Damn! Get up, stand up, go up with your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump up, touch the ceiling, jump around, jump around. Which one of y'all kicked me?
From New Line Cinema, Jackie Chan.
No more!
Chris Tucker.
We ask you, please exit the building and do not panic. Do you hear what I just said? Get the hell out of here! There's a bomb in the building!
Rush Hour.
We can hang my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
They come from different cultures.
Bitch boy.
Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy!
They play by different rules.
No! FBI, I need this motorcycle. Get up!
On a case this big,
you're gonna get your daughter back safe and sound.
They speak the same language.
We can hang in my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
Jackie Chan.
Wow.
Chris Tucker. Rush Hour.
Which one of y'all kicking?
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, September 18th. Detective James Carter loved his job until he got a partner.
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Now. The fastest hands in the East.
Do it again.
Team up with the biggest mouth in the West.
Which one of y'all kicked me?
Jackie Chan.
Bitch boy.
Chris Tucker.
Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy.
Rush Hour. Rated PG-13.
That's right.
Rush Hour is the number one movie in America.
Watch out!
I'm Michael Jackson, you Tito.
Time magazine says it's like a fortune cookie with good news inside.
Don't move!
It's the best comedy of the year.
Which one of y'all kicked me?
Two thumbs up.
Do that again.
Jackie Chan and Chris Tucker are terrific together.
You ain't the only one with quick hands, are you?
Rush out to see. Rush Hour.
We can hang in my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
Rated PG-13. Jump. Now playing.
FBI, I need this motorcycle. Get up.
With uptown attitude.
You destroyed half a city block.
That block was already messed up.
Mixes with Hong Kong style.
Wow.
Get ready.
Drop your guns.
For a little culture shock.
Pull down.
Get up, stand up. Come on, throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up, touch the ceiling. Jump around.
Jackie Chan.
Don't move.
Chris Tucker. Rush Hour.
Which one of y'all kicking me?
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday.
Coming from New Line Home Video.
If you want the girl back alive, listen and do not talk. The drop will be made tonight, 11 p.m.
The amount will be $50
million. $50 million? And who do you think you kidnapped, Chelsea Clinton?
Detective James Carter.
Yeah!
Loved his job. Just a little too much.
You destroyed half a city block.
That block was already messed up.
And you lost a lot of evidence.
Still got a little bit left.
But the job got a little too dangerous.
You have 29 minutes left.
I got everything under control.
Bye-bye.
I want to speak with my daughter.
Ah! I was about to get his daughter back and you screwed it up. I would like one of my people to help.
Now it's time to bring in the master.
Please tell me you speak English.
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
I don't want no partner, I don't need no partner, and I ain't gonna never have no partner. Did Kojak have a partner?
Yeah, the fat guy.
Did Columbo have a partner?
No. You put your own bag in the back. I'm not a sky cat.
Bitch boy.
Oh, hell no. Don't you ever touch a black man's radio, boy. Yeah.
They're two cops with nothing in common. Except the case.
Hello, you have one more chance.
They can't walk away from.
Damn!
Which one of y'all kicked me?
From New Line Home Video. The fastest hands in the East.
Wow.
Meet the biggest mouth in the West. In the $125 million action comedy that broke box office records. Rush Hour, the best comedy of the year.
That's what I've been trying to tell everybody.
Jackie Chan of First Strike, Rumble in the Bronx, and Mr. Nice Guy is at his best. And Chris Tucker of Money Talks, Friday, and The Fifth Element is hilarious. It's the action comedy smash that critics are calling the best of both worlds. Chan and Tucker are terrific together. And with its PG-13 rating, it has thrills, action, and laughs for the entire family.
Been waiting a long time for this.
The appeal for Rush Hour is universal. 90% of moviegoers rated it as excellent or very good. 98% of moviegoers would recommend Rush Hour to a friend. And 100% of your customers will want to rent this movie.
You serious?
Our double-sided standee, shared with Blade, will create major in-store traffic jams. To support this buyback blitz title and keep customers in the on-ramp and headed into your store. Plus, the platinum soundtrack for Rush Hour, featuring chart-topping artists, debuted in Billboard's Top 10, is sure to keep your customers dancing in your aisles.
Can you do that to the Beach Boys?
So join Jackie Chan and Chris Tucker in the $125 million comedy hit that Siskel and Ebert give two thumbs up. Rush Hour, available January 26, 1999 on video cassette and platinum series DVD.
We can hang my crib. I will show you my hood.
What the hell did you just say?
Okay, next movie. And our next film is Rush Hour, another Jackie Chan acrobatic detective picture. But this one has a couple of pleasant differences from his previous nonstop stunt work with a smile effort such as Rumble in the Bronx. This time, Chan is paired with a comic partner, Chris Tucker, from TV's Def Comedy Jam. And you might expect from this casting that the script would be packed with endless riffs on soul brother, Asian brother differences. But screenwriters Jim Koof and Ross LaManna play that down in favor of some truly funny dialogue. Here's a sample as Tucker, a troublesome LAPD detective, looks upon his assignment to join Chan on a kidnapping case as an opportunity to fulfill his dream of becoming an FBI agent.
You must take me to see Consul Hunt right away.
Man, just sit there and shut up. This ain't no democracy.
Yes, it is.
No, it ain't. This is the United States of James Carter now. I'm the president, I'm the emperor, I'm the king. I'm Michael Jackson, you Tito.
Here's more good writing from Koof and Ross LaManna as Chan and Tucker work on the case of recovering a Chinese diplomat's missing daughter.
It's okay. It's all right. FBI. Take a picture. It's okay. Wait a minute. All right. What? Get out of my way. Watch out. Watch out.
Of course, it would be impossible for Rush Hour not to have a few Jackie Chan action set pieces.
Wow!
Please! I said I don't want trouble!
He's one of a kind. Rush Hour gets thumbs up from me because it delivers more than I usually get from this genre. I laughed a lot in this picture. What a pleasant surprise.
I liked it, too. I liked it as I expected to because Jackie Chan is in it, and I think Jackie Chan has a rapport with the camera and with the audience that is effortless and really nice touch. But also this Chris Tucker. Now, I liked him in Money Talks a year or two ago, and I like him again here. He's kind of in the Eddie Murphy genre, but fast-talking. Hall Life is a stand-up opportunity for him, but he's very quick, very smart, and together... But they work.